Lucy.
Hey, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy's how everyone greets her when they see her at school or in the street. All of the children ask her, what time today will you and Sister Grace meet?
Hi, Lucy.
Oh, hi, Sister Grace. I'm just organizing my stuff. I'll be with you in one moment, okay? Let me see. That's five of them.
Lucy,
let me see.
You're organizing your stuff.
You
call that organization?
Look at all that, Sister Grace. Look how organized it is. I just got to put in my backpack that I left here the other day, Sister Grace.
Lucy,
what?
I think we need to talk about organization skills.
Why? What's wrong, Sister Grace?
Lucy, first of all, why do you have all of these things in your bag?
I need them, Sister Grace. I really, really need all this stuff. Oops.
Okay, how many pens and pencils do you have?
Well, I've only got a few, Sister Grace.
A few? You have about...
There's another one there.
12. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are things you don't need. What do you have this for?
What? I need those just in case, Sister Grace.
Just in case. I'm going to call you just in case. Lucy, just in case. Lucy, just in case.
That's just
your exterior, what's on the outside, reflects your interior, what's on inside of you.
Really, Sister Grace?
You know, and there's disorder spiritually, Lucy, also.
Really?
Your thoughts could be all over the place instead of in...
God. Do you think Jesus was organized?
Jesus was very organized.
Really?
You know, if you think of the Holy Family, the house, St. Joseph, our Blessed
Mary
Mother.
Yeah, Mary had her house really, really organized,
I think
wouldn't be untidy.
Our Blessed Mother was very neat because she wanted to take care of those things because she knew that that pleased God and that was her responsibility.
Yeah, you know? True.
You know, and you have to say, I wonder if I'm acting like Jesus and the way I take care of my things, would Jesus be happy the way I take care of my things, how I leave them? I don't think he'd be very happy that you just leave your marker around. And plus, this stains everything. This could stain your bag. It could stain somebody.
Yeah.
It could stain my habit, Lucy.
Thanks, Sister Grace. You're a real help, Sister Grace.
Okay. Thanks anytime, Lucy.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hope to see you soon again.
Bless you, Lucy.
Bye.
Thanks for stopping by.